So also for our singing idols for tonight, magkakaroon po tayo ng tatlong winners. Ang second runner-up, first runner-up, at ang ating grand champion. Sila po ay magkakaroon po ng token plus cash prize. Ayan. So ang ating second runner-up po ay makatanggap ng 2,000 pesos. Ang ating first runner-up po ay makatanggap ng 3,000 pesos. At ang ating singing idol grand champion ay makatanggap na 5,000 pesos. Ayan. So to follow for our next contestant, our contestant number 4, let's welcome Samuel Grace Franco. Kalakpakan po natin. So habang wala pang iyong mic, kamusta ka naman Samuel? Yes, madam, prepare. Ilang araw mo ba itong pinag-preparan? 2 days na. Pero sumasali ka na talaga sa mga singing contest? Bago lang. So, welcome sa sa contest world. Ayan. So, siya po ang nagamit ng word microphone. Kinakabahan ka ba, Samuel? Kinakabahan ka ba tonight? Soundcheck.
Hello, soundcheck. Hello.
My best, Mike.
Hello.
Yes, so, kinakabahan ka ba? Or ready ka na?
Ready na po.
Once again, our contestant number 4, Samuel Grace Franco.
I'm gonna start right now.
Samuel Grace Franca. Wow, grabe no. Ang liit na bata, ang laki-laki ng boses. Kaya mo lang umunin eh. Grabe. At dahil po dyan, ano pong masasabi ng ating judge number one? Eh, joke lang. Okay. So, nangangalahati na tayo. Now, let's call on our next contestant. Contestant number five, Brian Salazar. Yeah. So, nag-running man na si, ano, si Brian. Ayan. So again, ang ating mga winners ay makaka-receive ng 5,000, 3,000 at 2,000 pesos. At gusto po namin pasalamatan muli si Chairman Eten Campos, Barangay Council and Officers at ang ating SK Council na pinamumunahan ni Miguel Mendez. Kasama na rin si Kagawad June Santelices, ang ating overall committee head, together with Kagawad Gortes and Kagawad Reggie. Ayan, so mukhang okay na si Brian.
No.
Brian, kamusta naman?
Okay lang naman po.
Ikaw ba yung kinakabahan?
Very light.
Very light.
Oh, yes.
Mukhang yung very light lang, hindi naman kinakabahan yun. Ready ka na ba?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay. Contestant number 5, Brian Salazar.
Your lips that I miss, those sweet little eyes that tell me
say, I'm with you through all the way, cause it's you who feels the emptiness in me. It changes everything you see when I know I've got you with me. Everything you see when I know I've got you with me. With me. Contestant number 6, Rogelio Apio Jr. Sa ating 6th contestant. I'm sure na nahihirapan ang ating mga judges sa kung sino ang mananalo tonight. Kaya pa ba mga judges? Kaya ba? Kaya ba? Kaya. To call on our next contestant, contestant number 7, Reynaldo Aha. Contestant number 7, Sir Reynaldo Haha. Beijing, Beijing. Baka nakikip ang yes ka pa. And again, our 3 winners. Our 2nd runner-up will receive 2,000 pesos. Ang ating 1st runner-up ay makakatanggap ng 3,000 pesos ang ating Singing Idol Grand Champion ay makakatanggap ng 5,000 pesos. Kaya, sino kaya, no? Sino kaya ang ating magiging Grand Champion for tonight? Ang
maganda.
Nagkipamiesta pa yata. Kaya tawagin po natin muli para bigyan ulit tayo ng another intermission number, si Sir Raymundo Alvarez. Sir Raymundo Alvarez. Ayan. Again, pinapasalamatan po natin si Chairman Eden Campos, ang Barangay Council and Officers at ang SK Council, headed by Miguel Mendez, ang kanilang SK Chairman. Si Kagawa June Santelices, hindi ko pa rin ako June Santelices, ang ating overall committee head, together with Kagawa Burdes and Kagawa Reggie. Ayan, so okay na ba ang using ni Sir Raymundo? And once again, palakpakan po natin, Sir Raymundo,
thank you. Di ba na Kagawad Reggie. Ayan. So ngayon po ay tatawagin po natin